dolphins. Come, let them look. I don't see him. I see the dolphin.
Where are we headed? The They're going to see
lionfish. Good job. The yellow stingray fish. Look at it. Don't play with these fish. That's a dolphin. Yeah. Oh my god. They are a very graceful animal. Brennan likes the dolphin. Yay, you see the fishy.
Are they dead?
Okay, we're gonna go. Okay. Yeah. Okay, we can go flipper. Sea lion and then the flipper. Yeah. The sea lion feeding. Trying to relax. I'm so happy we came to a day where it's not like, right? And now I have to feel like you. Okay, okay, I'm looking. I'm sorry. I'm getting very excited. Look at it too much. Brennan's staring at it, but I can't look at it. Inside boys. Jellyfish.
can I buy food?
Somewhere. So close. Oh yeah, that's what they were doing just now. Yeah? Is there any more food left? Is there any more food left to feed them?
The guy
back there who told you hi.
He has the food.
Remember the guy who told you hi, Brandon?
He has the food for the sea lion.
Thank you.
Bye.
Can I try?
Bubble. This is
the bubble. No, no, they had a little food.
I don't know.
Probably. You gotta get
them. I don't see any turtles. They're not over here.
Let me not come off and be my little.
Well, guess what? Good thing you have a Samsung 9. It won't die on you.
Huh?
He said, let me not put my phone there. It may fall. I said, good thing you have a good phone. Samsung 9 ain't going to die because it's waterproof for a good 30 minutes. You can put it on the water. You can take a little quick video. See? So what? It's a dollar. It's a dollar to get another one. Or free if you use some water and soap. So where's the turtle? I just want to see the turtles.
The Hawksbill sea turtle is considered by many to be the most beautiful of the sea turtles.
So where's the sea turtle?
I'm trying to understand.
They are found in tropical waters around the world.
Where can we see
spend their time in coral reefs?
I'm guessing they're in this water, bro.
They're probably sleeping.
No, there's a turtle in the water.
You see it?
They have an extremely specific diet.
Where?
And almost
it's all the way under the water.
Oh, I see.
An adult hawksbill sea turtle eats an average of 1,200 pounds of sponges a year.
Oh,
wow.
There you go. They're hiding. It's hot.
They sleeping, bro. Those are mahimas.
It's a different type of turtle stay right there in that thing.
They sleeping on top of each other?
Mm-hmm.
Probably husband and wife.
It's two of them?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's two.
We are so lucky to have so many amazing sea turtle species here in our backyard.
Man,
however, it's heartbreaking to know that so many of them are in serious trouble. The biggest threats to sea turtles include entanglement in fishing gear, poaching, and illegal trade of eggs, meat, and shells. Coastal development.
Oh, look at the stingray. Look at the stingray, Amoya.
I saw a mini one.
We saw a real
lot. At Key West, it was crazy. We were in Key Largo when I told you it swam by us. Whew, it's going right by it.
We are so happy to help save sea turtles here at the Miami Sea Aquarium. Our rescue and rehabilitation shore. Lastly, if you live or are staying on the beach.
Brandon, wait. Brandon, take off your shoes. Brandon, no. It's wet. No. We gotta play at the end of the day. We're gonna come over here, okay? Come, let's go play at the park first. Let's play at the park. Let's change your clothes. Let's play at the park. Moya said, I'm thirsty. I know you're not pouring out my water, dude. Yay! Yeah. Yeah, they train them. Brendan.
Dreams come true each and every day doing dolphin interactions. Known for his high energy, please welcome Abaco. This next dolphin is darker and larger than all the rest, and that's because he's half Atlantic and half Pacific bottlenose dolphin. He weighs in at over 500 pounds with his hoop, Onyx.
Gotta get it back when we're done.
All of our trash and extra objects out of the water today. Now, do you think you can do your your part and help pick up just one piece of trash. Great job! And we would like to encourage all of you guys to do your job and pick up. But he seems to be a little bashful. I wonder where Flipper is so that we can ask him if Angelo can go home just yet. Well, I guess, Flipper, how about we keep you here a little bit longer since we can't ask him whether you can leave or not. Okay, so I think we should play a little game. Now,
come here, Brandon.
You know that Flipper has a very secret tickle spot. I know, most people don't know this, but that's okay. I'm going to show you this. We
witness. What's it? Okay. Look, look. You're missing the dolphin. Look at the dolphin.
And his tickle spot is right here. Oh, super fishy and gross. We have a train.